My name is Rob Skiba, and this is the story of how I was shaped for ministry. In 1977, I accepted Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior. That same year, I sat in a darkened theater and I saw Star Wars for the first time. Oh, yeah. And after seeing it 12 more times in the theater the first year it came out, I knew exactly what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. Well, sort of. See, I figured I'd either be an astronaut, a movie star, a filmmaker, or dead by the time I was 30. It's not that I had a death wish. See, I just always had big dreams, and I figured if I hadn't achieved those goals by the time I was 30, it was because I was dead. So I had to get busy right away. I joined the Army right out of high school so I could learn how to fly helicopters so I can go into the space program, but the space program never happened, so I acted all over the country. I even modeled a little. I went to film school. I shot weddings. I started my own business. I learned a lot and did all sorts of cool things until the Lord finally declared,
"It is finished."
And then
the storms came.
Why? Because like Frank Sinatra, I did it my way. Okay, so I'm not a singer, but it was in that furnace of affliction that I learned the secret to achieving my dreams. It wasn't until I laid my dreams down that the Lord would give them back to me. You see, I wanted to make movies for God. He wanted to make movies through me. Today, God is using all of my talents and the experiences of the past 25 years to enable me to serve Him in full-time ministry, which is why He gave me the dreams in the first place, so that He could use my dreams for His glory and for the expansion of His kingdom.
We want them to take the Word of God to their own people.
Now I work for an international missions organization, and it's my job to tell the story of foreign mission fields all around the world through video and multimedia. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how I was shaped for ministry.